Doesn't it make sense to drive a luxury sedan that beats the Benz?